Norwell snapping a 12-game losing streak last week, ringing the gong here as the Knights try to keep it rolling against Leo. Easier said than done. Alex Workman runs it in. Runs for the Lions' first down, I should say. It's 28-0 in the second quarter. Then it's Workman running it in this time. He had two rushing touchdowns on the game, went for a 171. 35-0 Leo at the half. Third quarter, Trenton Bonner, and Bonner, oh, he's a human pinball. Watch the speedster breaking tackles and getting deep into Norwell territory. And that would set up this. Restivo looking and finding Colton Grahovac for a score. Grahovac also took a punt back 53 yards for a touchdown. Leo, no problem at Norwell, 42-0 Lions.